are out there. Give up the middle, diving over the top. It's a North Carolina touchdown. Antonio Williams.
College football game.
Williams. Williams across midfield trying to accelerate. This is Williams. Head tackle near the 10.
Antonio Williams, big play potential. We've seen that on the long touchdown run. Then how about the power? To jump over the top, the athleticism to put it in the end zone.
With the Tar Heels taking the field here at Keenan Stadium. Their home opener and Pittsburgh's first game on the road.
4 for 6 in this situation this season for the Tar Heels.
Short yardage up the middle, Williams through the line. Williams trying to run it to the end zone, and he is in. Tar Heel touchdown.
The left guard gonna pull around and get in front of Williams. Gets a key block right there. Watch the little sidestep down. Makes Briggs miss right there. And then Williams is off to the races. 96 yards 2 weeks ago.
Key for North Carolina. 3rd and 1 for the Tar Heels.
Up the middle towards the goal line is Williams. Just short of the goal line, but he does have a first down after 6 yards because the TD run was 37 yards. Over the top and in. Antonio Williams, and he's got his second TD of the game. From a yard out, elevating for the touchdown.
Down run, pushed it inside the 1 yard line. There was no doubt on this one. Just powers it in the end zone.
14-7, Tar Heels.
Antonio Williams puts an exclamation point on the Tar Heel touchdown drive, his second of the day.
Elliott with perfect placement of that pass, now hands it off up the middle, Williams. Breaking away and into Pittsburgh territory. Across midfield at 14 yards. Antonio Williams on the rush for the Tar Heels.
The youngster that went to Ohio State, played in 2017, transferred in.
1st and 10 for the Tar Heels to open up the 3rd quarter and trailing 28-21 to Pittsburgh. It's Antonio Williams. He had a couple of TD runs of 37 and 1 yard.
Gonna weapon down here close. Run it.
Williams, submarines forward to the 20.
Really no place for Williams to go, but give him some credit for keeping the legs churning. Shoots it upfield to get inside the red zone.
Entertaining game, as we expected, from North Carolina and Pittsburgh. Antonio Williams.
Well, a little window dressing again and again. This is something similar to what Pitt does.
So you see his ability to make some plays. I will keep an eye on that clock. North Carolina can work it. Way down.
This is Williams. Oh, he's got a 1st down on the outside, and Williams did not stay in bounds.
The 32-yard line as Hamlin forced him out. But it's been North Carolina in the second half, Dave, outscoring Pittsburgh 17-7.
You can go ahead and call it ball game now.